To solve for y here, we're going to write 3y squared. Then the 6y crosses the cosine, it becomes negative 6y is equals to 0. Then you factorize here. 3y is common, open bracket. 3y into 3y squared just remain with y, minus 3 into 6, 2, just remain with 2. The y will cancel, is equals to 0. And here, we're just going to say 3y is equals to 0, or y minus 2 is equals to 0. So for y, so here we divide both sides by 3. Okay, so y is equals to 0, or y is equals to 2, and this is the answer. Simple, right? Remember to subscribe.